Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how to change Tinder location. Tinder is a widely popular dating application that lets you search for your soulmate directly through your phone or tablet. However, the number and variety of people you will get recommended has to do with your location and a few more minor factors. When you make an account, the application picks up your location and shows you men or women close to you, which makes it super convenient. But what if you live in a very small city or countryside where you already know that nobody there is going to scratch your itch? What if you want to search for people outside of your location? Well, in that case, you might want to change your Tinder location without actually changing your physical location. Wondering how to do that? Stick with me until the end of the video and don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to stay notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this one. Okay, so to change your Tinder location without moving out of your place, you first need to change your IP address. For example, if your IP address is based in Chicago and you want to search for people in Salt Lake City, all you have to do is get an IP address from Salt Lake City. Conversely, if you want to change Tinder location to another country, let's say the UK, you can just get an IP address from the United Kingdom and search for people located in this country. When you get an IP address from another country, every website or app you're using will see you as if you're located in that particular country. And this is your answer to how to change Tinder location. Changing your IP address is practically impossible unless you use the best VPN for Tinder, which in this case is Surfshark. Surfshark is a VPN application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet, and even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 65 countries that it offers. I like that it's really easy to use, and it has one crucial feature that will allow you to complete this solution much easier. Namely, when you open the application, you need to visit Settings, tap on Advanced, and check out this Override GPS location feature. You must enable it for the solution to work, as it basically matches your GPS location to the VPN location. By the way, Surfshark will guide you on how to do that once you click on it. But to simplify it, you must enable developer options on your Android device, choose Select Mock Location App, and of course, tap on Surfshark. By doing that, Tinder will really see you as if you're walking down the streets of Chicago, Montreal, Berlin, or any other city you've chosen as your VPN location. And after enabling this option, all you have to do is choose the location you want. For example, I can go for Germany, Berlin. And after establishing a connection to this VPN server, I have an IP address from Berlin, and Tinder will see me as if I'm located in Berlin and display my Tinder matches located in this city. Obviously, for the sake of protecting users' identity, I cannot show you the application, but, for example, this person that appeared when I opened the application is just 11 miles from my fake location in Berlin. I must point out that Surfshark is not a free VPN, but there are a few things to know about a free VPN for Tinder. Namely, free VPNs come with very few server locations, slow speeds and limited bandwidth, which means that the time you can spend on Tinder is very limited. Furthermore, they don't have this override GPS location feature, which makes things a lot more complicated. In this case, you will have to download a third-party application to achieve the same effect, and then another third-party app that requires you to root your phone to hide the fact that you're faking your GPS coordinates from Tinder. With Surfshark, as you can see, it's quite easy to change Tinder location, and it requires no routing or anything complicated. Thanks to Surfshark's 3200 servers in 65 countries, unlimited bandwidth and simultaneous connections and great speeds, you will know how to change Tinder location in just a few seconds and start dating in the location you want. Even though it's not free, I will say that Surfshark is the cheapest premium VPN you can get, and its 2-year plan comes with a huge discount to make the price of this otherwise cheap VPN even cheaper. Plus, there's a 30-day money-back guarantee for all subscription plans, which lets you get a full refund in the first 30 days of your purchase if you don't like it or you don't need it anymore, with no specific conditions. This means that you can use it to change Tinder location, see if you're successful in finding the person you want, and whatever the outcome may be, you can contact Surfshark's customer support in the first 30 days of your purchase, say that you want to get a refund, and they will give you your money back the same day in less than a few hours. Interested? Well, you can get the cheapest possible deal on Surfshark along with an unconditional 30-day money-back guarantee I mentioned by using the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/surf, or just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim the cheapest possible deal on Surfshark VPN. So, there you go. You now know how to change location on Tinder by using Surfshark. You just need to get an IP address on the country or city you want, override your GPS location in the settings menu, and that's it. Surfshark offers many more benefits as well, such as the ability to unblock any geo-blocked website, watch different Netflix catalogs regardless of your location, save money on flight tickets, download torrents safely, and of course, browse the web in complete anonymity. And with that said, this was all for today's video. I really hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel and stay with us because many more useful videos like this are coming pretty much on a daily basis. See you in the next video. Bye!